In this video, I will be sharing with you how you can give access to people into your Facebook page. Now, without further ado, let's jump into my computer and I can show you how you can give access to people, whether admin or editor role, whatever role you want, into your own Facebook business page. There are two ways you can add people into your Facebook business page, depending on your page belongs to who. Alright, if your page belongs to individual Facebook profile, that is one way to do it. But if your Facebook page is owned by a business manager, there is another way to do it. So I'm going to show you these two ways. The first way, which is directly using the Facebook page itself. And the second way is using business manager to add people into the Facebook page. Now let me first show you how you can add people using your Facebook business page. So now you're in your Facebook business page, go to the left, scroll all the way down, go click on settings. And when you see settings, you scroll all the way down, you should be able to see these page rules. Just click on it and you can add people, whether through admin, editor, moderator, advertiser, analyst, or custom. For this, you need to have people to be your friend in order to add them, or not they won't appear here. As you can see, this is the page owner which belongs to a business manager, but you yourself still can add because I'm the admin of this page. Now, so this is how you add people into your Facebook business page through Facebook business page itself. Okay, the second thing is using business manager. Same thing, you go to business.facebook.com/settings. Now we are at the business settings. So this is where you do all the settings in business manager. How do you add people? You go to people. Alright, so now how to add the page to this person, for example, this, which is me. All you have to do is just go to the assigned asset, click add assets, and then go to whether new page experience or classic pages. Just find your page. You'll find your page, just click on here. Then you put on full control, depending on the control that you want. Partial access is all here, you can see. And then just save changes. And once you do save changes, then that person will automatically be in the page itself, having a role. Another way you can do it is you go to accounts, then you go to pages, and after that you just go to the page and you add people here. Then you choose the people that you want to add, then up to the same here you give the role that you want to assign to, for example, like full control. Then you click assign. Now how do you add page into business manager? Basically all you have to do is just go to the account pages, click on add, and then add a page, request access to page, or create new page. So this is the few ways you can add the page inside of business manager. Now there's benefit of having business manager and having it direct in your page. When you do it in business manager, at least there is still some restriction because the partners does not have full access to the page. But once you put, for example, admin role into your business page, it will be very difficult when people start or accidentally delete your page. So I have cases where I put them inside my page and it caused my whole page to be corrupted and then it got removed by Facebook. So you have to be very careful when you want to add people into your business page. So I would suggest, if you can, put it under business manager and add them to business manager, because their access are more limited than directly putting them into the page. If you like what I share, give me a like and subscribe to this channel right now. Thank you so much and I'll see you in my next video. Goodbye.